Hello, my kingdom. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it with you guys. I haven't been very active on this site at all. I've had a lot of things going on in life. As you know, what I started uploading a lot back in 2020 and 2019 when I was in middle school still, and I was a little king, and I had so much free time. I could record videos whenever I felt like it. I had so much time to go by and think of ideas, and it honestly it was probably the best time for me to do that, because I managed to get all these videos out. But nowadays times are different. I'm in the end of high school, nearly getting ready to go to college, and time is becoming less and less. Well, free time at least. I've got work to do, applications, and you get the gist of it. I'm not having less time, so do expect less videos. As you can probably see from the last year, it's been since you've seen a video that involves me actually doing something instead of just a short of me doing something random or an edit. But I am gonna treat you guys, for you guys being so patient, for all 184 of you guys, which is still, I think, is crazy. To the fact that I still have 180 subscribers despite me not uploading a lot recently. I'm gonna treat you guys that were patient enough to a little bit of gameplay of a new game that came out months ago that I've been really wanting to play on this channel, Super Mario Wonder. You can see right here, I'm going to play it, and I'm just gonna give my first impressions of the game. I've seen the trailer for this at the Nintendo Direct, and the game looked very fun. Oh, error. All right, as you can see it probably at that screen right there from last time, I had a little bit of an error and had to download something. But now I should be free to start the game entirely. There we go. Ooh, nice little loading screen. I see the Wonder Seed sitting there. Ooh, this load, that's nice. Oh, it's got one for each account? Oh, heck yeah. So if I really wanted to be a nerd, I could speedrun. I just want to say the amount of playable characters in this game is absolutely stunning. Like, I could play as Peach. I mean, I'd personally either want to play as Yoshi or Toad. As a fan of Sonic, I gotta do the fastest character in the game, and Mario. So, heck yeah. I'm already starting to like this. The new format that they did with the new animation. Like, this looks wonderful. No pun intended, clearly. But still.
Hey there!
Alright. Oh wait, it's
Hey there!
Peach controller.
Where's the
Excellent.
party?
Where's the party? Where's the party? Oh, Mario, Luigi, how you guys doing?
Hello! I'm so
Hey, Luigi, Mario, and you guys. I don't know what you guys are. Yoshi! Escorting the princess and my brother. Hey. Hey, don't. Okay, just being lonely,
So
okay.
many visitors today.
Oh my goodness. That's some
So many visitors today.
Oh, I can't. I
just yeah, have a great
Nab it.
time.
Nab it. I see you back there. I can see your ears.
Have a great time.
Have a great time. Oh, I will, Mr. Flower. A beautiful transition into the start of the game. Alright, so we've got a wonderful hour sitting right here. Everyone's sitting there clamoring. Oh, there's Daisy. I didn't notice you at first. And there's Toadette. Oh, I forgot Toadette. Where are the Yoshis? This seems a little racist. A little bit racist. Alright, he's just waffling on about something. And Kamek is here. What are you gonna do? What is. Yep, this is the party. Let's just breathe. Peach is not being kidnapped here, so. I'm just a little bit understanding what's the plot of the game. Is it like 3D World or something else? Despite Peach not being kidnapped. Oh, Mario, I just feel like Mario tried. Toad is cowering! He is scared! I feel like the ship thing is actually. I feel like Nintendo puts so much into it. It's ridiculous. Like, They knew that we were tired of the old format of Mario games, and they delivered on something. They definitely, it shows that they, for once, Nintendo does actually listen to its fans. I mean, not when it comes to a competitive Smash, but another score for another day. But still, it's nice to know that Nintendo does somewhat care. Oh, he turned into a castle and he kept the little flower guy, kidnapped. So, Mr. Prince, what's this? Oh, was that Bowser? How could he steal our wonder flower? And our flower castle, too? I can't believe it. He merged with our beautiful castle. Like that. It's just so awful. He looks sad. Everyone else just seems to be so nonchalant about it. Besides the Toads. The Toads seem to be surprised. Mario and Luigi just like sitting there with the blankest expressions on their face. Terrible mess we need to clean up. Oh, this looks like a job for Mario. Yeah, Mario. Yeah, I'm sorry, Mario. Unfortunately, we're not going to be playing as you in this playthrough. We're going to be playing as the best character in this game because he's the fastest. And of course, he's going on Mario's back. I love how all the characters run. There the Yoshi's and Nabbit. There we go. There we go. I believe in you. Thank you, Mr. Flower. It's nice to know that there is someone to support me. So we're 8 minutes in and we've barely done any gameplay. I'm just kind of over here just in woe of everything here. This hobo looks great. It's got like a little 3D-esque feature. Okay, welcome to the Flower Kingdom. It's gonna be so weird just pressing B to jump instead of A. Because I'm so used to onward and upward. I don't know why, so when I think of this game, I can only think of Onward, the movie from Disney. I have to dash. It's so weird because I'm not used to having B be the button. Oh, wait. Oh, I woke him up. Alright now, this is the part where we get... Alright, this is the power of that head, the internet, go crazy. Oh my god. It's so cursed. It's so stupid. I love it. Eh. Well, I got water in my trunk. Can I just spit water? Blech. Oh, I can make the flowers bloom. If the flowers are sad, I give them water, and they become not sad. They put love into this game, man. Alright, let me just... Bleh. Thank you, Mr. Flower. Fresh. No problem, buddy. They call me the water man guy. Alright, we're at the middle. I don't know what it is about having water in their noses, but I feel like that must be kind of painful, because I hate it when I get water up my nose in real life and I'm like swimming. Alright, this is the time to do some drugs. Don't do drugs, kids. Stay away from drugs. Drugs are bad. Oh, this is what I played in the demo version of this. I was just sitting here in Target playing a demo version of this game. I was like, oh, I remember this. Is this where we get another wonder flower? Oh, the pipes turn into snakes, worms. I don't know what it is, but for looking at this, I'm just getting major Slither.io vibes from this. Okay, yeah, please stay up here, Mr. Snake. Pipe thing. Oh, and the pipes in the foreground and background. I just realized the pipes in the foreground and background are alive as well. Look at the little twirl I do. I'm so elegant. I got a wonder seed. Now, I do believe, from what I've seen other people play this game so far, I do believe if I am just keep water in my trunk, the don't take me out of context, and then I just spit water on this guy. Alright, time to vomit. Blech. There, look, it's a little rainbow, the flower blooms. Okay, And now that's a nice 12-28-23. The start of a beautiful series that I do intend to keep going. Essentially how this series is going to work, probably should have said this at the beginning of the video, but whatever. I don't have a script for these videos. I'm going as I go along. And my plan is to essentially do one world for each part. And I'm going to try to collect every Wonder Seed I can. And from what I've heard, there are a lot of secrets in this game, so yeah. Alright, Elephant Toad. Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy, you're gonna have to try a little better than that, right? Ooh, I love the little animation where he holds the fireball up. It's showtime! How do I get into the background? Oh my god, they even gave the fireball. Oh. Red pipe? Yeah. Lots of people tend to miss that little part where it says the red arrow back there. So if I burn the flower instead of giving it water, what happens? Oh. I still get something. Ooh, and coins? I like money. So where do I end up? Because this is a different pipe.
So you can get over there.
I get the feeling I'm going to see that guy every level. I don't know what it is, but I feel like I'm going to see this guy every level. Oh, wait. No. I need that. I like money. Walking plants, huh? Yeah, this is probably like one of my worst nightmares as a kid. I hated the plants. It's like, they only come out when Mario gets near them, so it's just like, how am I supposed to deal with these guys? I can't stomp on them. Ooh, he actually looks like Sonic now. Look at him. Look at my boy. Alright, what's gonna happen here? Auto-scroller? Oh, it's a song. Singing, they're not trying to kill me. So if I touch this guy, do I still like get hurt? In the mountains, everything is singing. No, I can't. It's the claps from a king. That was a performance worthy of a king right there. That was beautiful. I love
you don't say that every
day. I'm not even halfway through this. Oh, that one's not saying that one. Wait, it takes more than one hit to kill them? Oh, that's no! Taking so much damage. Is there no timer? There's no timer.
You don't see that every day.
Oh. I thought there was a timer. Like, I thought you could have taken it. But there is no timer. It's just me like that. There we go. So the Wonder Seed. How do I get that one? Is it just. If I get the top of the flagpole, is that how I get it? Alright, we got the next level. Scramps, Skedaddlers. And also, one thing I'd say that these new enemies that they introduce in this game, I am absolutely, stunned. Like, they didn't just keep the old enemies as well, but they got new ones. Is he spitting nuts at me? Is that a squirrel? Is that a nut? This is getting so bad out of context, but is that a nut? I can't hit the nut. Is that a nut? No, actually. I think it's that. Are you running from me? Oh, nah. Alright, personally, I cannot have that. That's just me personally. Did I just kill him with boxes? I did kill him. Oh, no, he's up there. Nope, nope. See, personally, you cannot have that here. I sent him flying. This is Smash Bros. Alright, now. You look a little wilted there, brother. Withered, a little withered. How about I give you some water? Drink water. Drink water is actually good. Hey, I need that. I will literally Naruto run after you. I will chase down to the edges of the earth to get that coin. Give it to me. Ow. You little. No, you're done. You're done, son. Ooh, Koopa Troopa. It's the first time I've seen one of those. Probably saw it. Just walked by it. Do they pop out of their shells after a while like they did in the... Yes, they do. Cool. I'm trying to keep up with the shell. Oh, I'm even Little Toad. You're done, son. You're done. Oh, what? I pressed Y. Why did that work? I'm pretty sure I can go down. Like, there wouldn't be this many pipes next to each other if I couldn't go down at least one of them, right? I guess I was wrong. What was the first time? And by first time, thousandth. Alright, a mushroom. Alright, buddy. I'm sorry, bro, but I gotta do. Oh, I need him to destroy it. No, actually, I don't. Yeet. Oh, the shell collects the coins for me. I forgot. Sorry, I'm kind of leaving you there forever. Okay, buddy. Want me to chase you again? I'm Toad. I'm built short. Oh, wait. I got star power. This is actually like Sonic now. I'm just playing Sonic Generations with the boost. Enough likes in this video and I'll play Sonic Superstars. Yeah. I don't have any elephant flowers, eh? Oh, I still got the top. So I think to get another Wonder Seed, you have to just get the top four. Nice to know. So I don't have to, like, spit water on the guy. That's probably the best possible scooch. I see the little squirrel just flying off, like, as a cartoon character just got launched. Is this the end of World 1? The end of World 1 already? No. This can't be the end. I'm having so much fun. I'm probably going to record multiple parts in one day. I cannot stop playing this game right now. This game is so fun. Is this all World 1? I mean, I've gotten everything, I'm pretty sure, right? Yeah. Oh, I get a flower? A flower glider. What is this, Fortnite? I haven't played that game in a minute on this channel. Oh, are these where I unlock, like, those little power things? Like, those little things, like, where I just glide with my hat, like, it's a parachute? Is that how I get these? Like, I see one of them back there. I think it's the one... It says Mario jumping off of a wall. It's a wall jump power. I'm going to call them charms. These things remind me of charms from Cuphead. Which I still probably am not going to finish playing that game. Because I cannot beat the devil, for God's sake. I'm still stuck on King Dice. But still, this is getting worse and worse. And look at our plant coiled around that house over there. I need 3 Wonder Seeds. I got 6. They're really powerful. Oh yeah, they're drugs. No wonder they're how powerful. Hiya! Yeah, let's go. What does this do? Oh, this is bad. They're called badges in this game. Okay. I'm probably just gonna end up calling them charms anyways. Alright, so the badges in the chest. To accept this gift from you. Alright, what's the gift? Ooh, this is the one that I saw in the trailer. you get a little glider. And look, he's got a little bloom to my heart. Aww. So is he the hat that is the glider? This way. So there he is again. I'm pretty sure I saw like multiple of him in that last level. Oh, so this is where I'm gonna test it out. Press R or shake the belt controller. I'm playing the belt controller. Or R2 works as well.
See you later.
Oh, I can't wait to shake the Pro Controller one day and end up hitting my freaking desk and knocking this out. That'd probably be the worst possible thing that ever happened right there. So much to see, but oh, we got a free roll. 10 Wonder Seeds, huh. I can get those out. Oh, so this is where I am right here. Is this World 2? Or is this just like, what is this? Oh, straight into it. Okay. There's no worlds. I think this is literally just, I can just go for as long as I want. There are no worlds. Hungry Hopples. These are probably like my favorite new enemies to exist in this game. You can't kill, you just kind of roll around, and they're just like, yeah, sure, whatever. I hate you, stupid Galoomba. I wish I could pick these guys up in Super Mario, like in Super Mario, and just kick them off the cliff. I hate these guys. Wait, I don't have the spin jump anymore? No, I have no more spin. Boing. Oh. So, if I touch these things while they're not rolling, these things kill me. Oh, those things send me flying. Oh, they don't kill you. They can kill you, but they just send you flying. Holy. I need that, buddy. Thank you. You just look so sad and bored at the same time. Ooh. One up. Let's go. We love one ups here. I'm gonna have to utilize this badge. Is it badge or put on an elephant? It does. Ooh, I think I see some elephants. Hey, one. Wait, did he just bump the coin? He bumps the coins. Bump other enemies? What if I spray on this? I can spray water 3 times before I run out. Oh, he's just unaffected by water. He's in water. Whoa! I got some flying!
Hi.
Oh, hey buddy. I didn't expect to see you just chilling here. I can pick up a sack. Yeah. Oh, I caught it. Okay. But wee. Bop. Okie dokie. Ooh, another elephant power. Yeah. Oh, what? I can't stomp on those as elephants. I feel like an elephant. I should be afraid of those. Yeah. Even as an elephant that sends me for me. 3, 2, 1. Was I supposed to hit that thing 3 times? Because I hate to bring it to your game, but I couldn't. It kind of went out of range. I get the feeling that I need that. I can kick this upwards, right? Yeah, Mario World, baby. I love how I'm talking like I played the original Super Mario World and just didn't play on Super Mario Maker in an emulator in school. Take some water, plant. Oh, that gave me a wonder. Oh. Ah. They're falling from the sky. No, there's a window seat. I need that. Ooh. feel like the gimmick of this game with the Lander Seed is unique ones yet. I get lots of money. I've already got 11 lives. I've been playing for like what? It's been 20 minutes of gameplay. Oh wait. There we go. Bro, this game is so fun. I'm just enjoying myself. I feel like I'll do two parts per video, so this is definitely gonna be part one. This is probably like the most fun winter flower section right there. It's getting thrown around by hippos or hoppos, they're called. Wonder Token Tunes. Journey Together. Is this the online? Right now. What's this?
It's a shop.
It is a shop. Flower coins. I could just buy Wonder Seeds. Coin reward. Earn coins for defeating enemies. I could just buy one-ups. Can I spam buy this? Oh, I can. Well, let's just get one of these then. Boost badge. Standy surprise. What I get? Ooh, Crouching Boot Toad. Nice. So, yeah, I can just do that. Yeah, sure. Coin reward. Get coins for defeating enemies. Don't you already get that in certain games? Alright, now I've got the coin badge. I think I might probably stick with the glider. Oh, hurry, hurry. I do like going fast. Oh wait, do they actually have different ground speed stats? Like, is Toad actually the fastest in the game still, or is he somewhere else? Dash and go. Dude, even seeing Goofy is just so funny. Oh, I got 9 now. So, I feel like this one over here said 10. Alright, I only need to get 1, so. What are these things? You look like Buffalants from Pokemon. Looks like a Buffalant, really. Kinda does. Fire. How many fire bombs? Jeez. Is that a snail? What enemy is that? Oh, I think I needed to be an elephant for this. Can I break these blocks as an elephant? I can't. No, I needed him to grab those. I needed the buffalo thing to break that thing. Can I make this fall? Alright, buddy. Happy when they don't see you, but then when they do see you, bop! Wait, what? What? Bop. Alright, well, I guess Flower Boy's stuck in there. I have the feeling I'm supposed to go down there. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that. I should probably expect some items from this game. Oh, boy. I like money. I'm gonna say that a lot in this video, just letting you know. And that's 2 of the 3 purple coins. Oh my god, I'm so glad he didn't jump any higher. He looks like a boss. I like being the elephant, but I like sticking around with regular sized Toad. Oh. I need a buffer. You gonna knock the thing out the way? Yes, thanks, buddy. What do I get from this? I'm not Mufasa. I'm not Mufasa. I'm literally watching The Lion King from 1996. Oh my. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna spam fireballs. Surely if I spam fireballs, I'll hit something and I'll get something, right? They killed the people! I need that! I can fly! Oh, thanks! Now, everything's back all to the way it was! Ooh, that's a tall flagpole. There we go. Oh, I missed a Wonder Seed? I missed one. When did the second one come in? I don't need it, to be fair, but I do want to see where that second Wonder Seed is. Now here's the question. Do I cheat and go to YouTube and see where the second Wonder Seed is? Or do I just try to figure this out myself? Oh wait, hold up. Let me get that over here. Can I kick a shell token? That was stressful. Well, now you're free. You're welcome. My people need me now. One of these must have come from like a pipe or something. I get the feeling it has something to do with that thing right there. I'm a fan and not a fan at the same time of enemies taking more than one fireball to kill. Whoa! And when you stand so far, he lets me know what kind of... Whoa, he jumps! I'm just gonna go until he hits something. Well, you can do it that way. I'm just gonna damage boost all of these to see if I can find whatever I need. I feel like I have to go down one of these pipes. I get the feeling it has to do with that thing that I ran past and always miss. I think I need to get that right there. Oh, it literally just became power up. Okay. So where the hell? Oh, well, I gotta keep a finger from right here. Is this thing right here? Hey, buddy, you won't mind if I stay on your back, right? Nope, I actually don't want that. I think I'm just gonna come back to this later. I wanna get past this level. Oh, I got all three. Wait, what? I somehow got the third. Oh, you know what? You know what? Okay. Oh wait, I didn't do this. Wonder Time tokens. Is this like quick time events? Like where you just have to just like get through things as quickly as you can. No time limit for this, so. Got it.
Love that sound.
Oh, it's a theme for Super Mario World. I love this game. All right, 3, 2, 1. Yeet. There we go. Right now, what is this over here? What's this? What's the situation right here? I see a wooden wiggler. This seems like the final level of this area right here. Oh, it's the race? Can I just destroy this? 10 flower coins. Oh, sure, buddy. You need some. You need some money? You could have just asked. I'll give you some. Bonk. Bro destroyed that rock. Holy. Alright, so I think that's world 2. This is, actually, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I have to buy the Wonder Seed from the shop? Oh. Alright, now this is just racing against the Wiggler. I think there's only literally, a Wonder Seed at the end. Luckily, I am the fastest character in the game, and I've got the fire boost as well. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Bro's on skates? You're actually pretty fast. Hold up. Nah, I'm dusting him now. Sonic Adventure? Me like. Sonic Adventure multiplayer, me like. Okay, why am I kinda slowing down? Try not to hit anything right now. Reminds me of Koopa the Quick in Super Mario 64. Except easier. Nah. Just because I'm racing a Wiggler don't mean I'm going to let you go. Oh, wait, 2 fireballs don't kill you? Holy. 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 Chill. Chill, bro. Huh. There we go. That was close. Holy. He gave me a Wonder Seed. I wonder if I would have lost, would he have still given it to me? You know, after playing Maple Tree Way and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe and Wii, I was just like, I hate Wiggler so much. He's always blocked me. You know, you're alright. You're alright, man. He was a good sport. He gave me a Wonder Seed because I beat him in a race. You know what that... Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Super Mushroom, when you start a course, you want me to wear it? I wasn't really paying attention. I was still talking. Sure. Well, what does that do? Alright, now I'm just gonna go off and buy the Wonder Flower. Wonder Flower. Wonder Seed. I'll just buy that. Thank you, and then I'll be on my way. There goes my money. Oh boy. 14. That looks ugly. Oh, holy. no idea what's going on over there. I'm just gonna stay away and walk slowly away. I have enough wonder flowers to fix it. Wall climb. Oh, let's see what it is. Does this make us like wall jump higher? Up against the wall, then press B to jump straight up once. That's gonna take some time to get used to. So it says only once. I assume that this doesn't go on forever, right? Probably, obviously, it says only once. It specifies only once. So all I have to do is just refresh it. Just okay, I can only imagine how that does with the freaking badge. Oh no, wait, it's a separate badge. You can't combine them. Dang. Just imagine how busted that would be. Just be able to wall jump once, wall jump regularly, then just float. You'd be untouchable. Okie dokie, and sure. Maybe there's gonna be in this next level. There's probably gonna be some tall walls, anyways. Like, why not? Why give me the badge if it's not gonna be able to utilize in this next level? So sure, why not? Hype Rock Plateau Palace, 3-star difficulty. Well, I'm about a 3-star myself, so yeah. What am I looking at? Tentacles. Tentacle demons. See, look, there's a flat wall right here. Oh, wow. Okay. Are these dead Goombas? Dead Galoombas? Oh, they're Goombas that are just blue. They're Goomba Smurfs. I get the feeling that poison up here is gonna rise and fall. It's giving me slight anxiety. Oh, whoa, you smash through bricks as an elephant. Okay. This is fine. Okay, so every time I walk through one of those, it's just gonna spawn an enemy. Why? I forgot I had that, badge. Is this a... Oh, nope. That's embarrassing. I thought that was a pipe that I could go through. Little did... Oh, I have to start. Alright, I'll just speed run through this part. We already know this bit, so, editor, aka future me, can we just skip to the point where I die, right? Right about here? There you go, and I'm a big boy. I'm gonna need that wonder flower, buddy. Oh, love how he's kicking, trying to fit himself through. Oh, everything's falling. racing against the time right here. I'm gonna die. I am going to die. That seems a little unfair. Do I have to start again? Oh, I gotta... Alright, so I gotta be a little patient. I don't have to rush through this. Please just fall. Okay. Whee! I want that. Thank you. See ya. Oh. So close. What? Ow. Ow. I hate hearing those. I can deal with wigglers, but I hate you guys. Balance has been restored to the universe. Now I can, live life normally. I always end up getting a mushroom for that. Is that cloud following me? Reminds me of the shadow version of you that you'd fight in Super Mario 3D Land. Speaking of shadow, Shadow Mario. Uh-huh. Yeah, all I gotta do is stomp on you 3 times, buddy. Yeah. Very lackluster, Bowser Jr. Or Junior, I should say. Oh. If I say Junior, I'm just gonna think of that stupid... Oh, wait, what? Is that it? I stomped on you once, man. He's T-posing. Oh, that's different. Wait, what? Oh, what? He's tiny and I'm big, but he can still kill me. Let me become even bigger. Hoo-yah! Stomping him again. Oh. Oh, buddy, that's not okay. Wait, I got the wall jump. Oh, he's slow. I guess I'll just camp over here. Bah! Oh, I have to grab him. Oh, so that first time I hit him in his base form counted as one hit. Ooh, that's a fat wonder seed. Royal seed. Do I get those every time I go into one of Bowser's castles? Oh, it's the flower guys. Balance is being restored to how it should be. I'm on a quest to get all the Infinity Stones and restore balance back to the way it should be, so that scum like Bowser doesn't change everything up. But the Royal Seed safety. I love how they're still talking and just as Toad already left. Oh, hey, Flower Dude. There we go. And yeah, unfortunately, I am really enjoying this game. That is probably going to sum up this episode of Super Mario Wonder. This will be parts. Okay, so that was all World 1. Got it. Okay, so yeah, that's going to sum up part 1 of this game. I'm probably going to do something else. I'm going to do another part probably later on today. Probably upload it tomorrow even, because I am having so much fun at this game. This is going to be a long video, because I am just enjoying myself so much. Alright, expect slightly less videos than usual, but do expect another part to this. Hope you guys enjoy your day. Enjoy this video, my kingdom. I will see you in the next one. Peace.